for Black Literature and Culture opened today at the Central Library. A large crowd gathered for today's celebration. The center celebrates those born of African roots. Guests were treated to interactive displays, books, and stories of African Americans with Indiana roots. Roland Martin, editor of News One and Now, provided the keynote address. The center is now open to the public.